Alright, I'm gonna try a toothpick magic trick. Here we go.